Namaste. I'm Rosalie and this is a guided yoga nidra meditation designed to help you tap into expanded states of consciousness, sense subtle energies, and experience beyond the limits of the physical body. Even if you do not astral project, you will gain all the benefits of this yoga nidra or non-sleep deep rest practice, allowing your body to deeply rest and your nervous system to unwind itself. Throughout the practice, welcome whatever experience is most needed for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens to flow with ease and know that you are held and safe in this space. Now take these next few moments to get completely comfortable. Stretch your legs out, let your feet flop to the sides. What's most important here is to be completely comfortable. So take a few moments here to make any adjustments you might need. You may also like to place a pillow beneath your head, perhaps a blanket on top of you, and maybe something to cover your eyes. Imagine creating a little cocoon for yourself, a warm and cozy space where you feel completely at ease, supported, protected. We'll begin with three big cleansing breaths. Take a nice big inhale through the nose. Long exhale through the mouth. And again. One more. The biggest inhale you've taken all day. Allow your lips to come together. And with every exhale, allow any momentum from your day to just drop away. Let go of any sense of effort. Nothing is required of you here. No thinking, no planning. Allow your thoughts to dissolve as you drop deeper and deeper into this realm of feeling, sensing, listening. Noticing all the sounds around you. The sounds in your space, the sounds of this recording. And now imagine and feel the support beneath you, the wall around you, and the ceiling above you. And bring awareness to the entire physical body, lying here, completely still, letting go. With every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body, the forehead, the eyes, the jaw, the shoulders, letting go. And might you soften the muscle of your mind, almost like you're opening a fist. The mind relax. Letting go. With every exhale, sinking deeper and deeper. Now take a moment to welcome your sankalpa, or intention for this practice. Perhaps you're working with your own, which you're welcome to use. Or perhaps you might like to use this one for this particular practice. I am open and ready to astral project with ease. Whisper your intention to yourself 3 times, and as you say it, feel it through your whole being. I am open and ready to astral project with ease. Go. Before we begin our journey, you may like to call in the assistance and the protection of any non-physical guides or beings of light that might work with you. Perhaps you'd like to repeat internally after me. I kindly request the guidance, the assistance, and protection from my non-physical helpers and guides and beings of high vibrational light. Please join me now and keep me safe and guide me throughout this journey. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Allow your awareness to glide from one point to the next, almost like you're receiving an energetic massage through those parts. As your attention moves, the body remains completely still. Beginning in the mouth, feel the sensations of the tongue. Sense the teeth, the gums, the roof of your mouth, inside the right cheek, inside the left cheek. Sense the lower lip, the upper lip, the tip of your nose, and the flow of air in and out. The bridge of your nose, the center of your forehead, your mind's eye, the right eye, and all the little micro muscles behind the eye, the right cheek, temple, ear, inside the right ear, listening, back to the center of the forehead. The left eye and all the little muscles behind the eye. The cheek, temple, ear, inside the left ear, listening, the chin, the jaw, a sense of the whole face. Alive, tingling with sensation. Awareness flowing down to the center of your throat. To the center of your chest, your heart space. The right shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, the right wrist, the palm of your hand. Back of your hand, the right thumb, first finger, second, third little finger. All five fingertips of the right hand. Sensing all five fingertips. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, the whole right hand and arm together. Sensing the volume, the shape, brimming with sensation, aliveness. The right side of your chest, flowing down to the waist, hip, the thigh, knee, lower leg. The right ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. A sense of the whole right foot and leg together, brimming with sensation, aliveness. Back to the heart space. The left side of your chest, the shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, the wrist, the palm of the hand. Back of the hand, your left thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger, all five fingertips of the left hand. All five fingertips. The palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder. A sense of the whole left hand and arm. Together, tingling with sensation and awareness. The left side of the chest, waist, hip, thigh, knee, leg, the ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, your left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. A sense of the whole left foot and leg together, brimming with sensation, aliveness. The whole left hemisphere of your body, feeling the whole left hemisphere of your body, simultaneously the right hemisphere of the brain, left body, right brain, full of sensation and awareness. Of the whole right hemisphere of your body, feeling the whole right hemisphere of your body and left hemisphere of the brain, right body, left brain, tingling with sensation. Of the back body, awareness only in the back of the body, from the back of your head all the way down to your heels. Whole front body, feeling the whole of your front body, from the crown of your head to the tips of your toes. Now your whole body as one, sensing the whole physical body lying here completely still, resting deeply, effortless. Might you sense the contours of your body, the shape, the density, the volume? Noticing where the body ends and the space beyond. Now sense the undercurrent of your breath, noticing the whole body breathing itself, As you do this, sense the outline of the physical body, the outer edges all around the body. And might you imagine a light contouring the edges of your body? Just imagine the body lying here, encircled by a brilliant light, perhaps white or gold, whatever feels right. The whole body lighting up, glowing. As you inhale, imagine glowing brighter, filling up with light. And as you exhale, softening, letting go. A few more moments here. Might you imagine glowing brighter and brighter with every inhale. The whole body glowing brighter and brighter. From here, counting down from 10 to 1. Inhale, glowing brighter, 10. Exhale, softening, 10. Inhale, whisper to yourself, 9. Exhale. Inhale, 8. Exhale, 8. Continue all the way down to 1. Now let it go and invite the feeling of heaviness through the whole body, dropping deeper and deeper as your body gets heavier and heavier. almost like you're shifting gears, shifting down, going deeper and deeper as the body gets heavier, heavier. Invite the feeling of lightness through your whole body. Feel the body becoming lighter and lighter, almost like you're shifting gears up. So light, floating upwards, as light as a feather, drifting. Might you imagine floating up through the ceiling, through the building, all the way up into the sky? Just imagine. Higher and higher. The whole body dissolving, melting away. The body gets lighter and lighter. You just sense the motion of floating, drifting higher and higher. Just imagine you're in the clouds. Just imagine a magnificent rainbow in the sky as you drift towards it, moving towards the rainbow. You become immersed in its colors. Allow yourself to bask in its brilliance and energy. The whole of you filling up with the colors and energy of this magnificent rainbow. First is red. Bathe in this deep red, rich light. Allow it to penetrate every fiber of your being, bringing you stability, security, keeping you safe, secure, protected. Next is orange. Vibrant waves of orange caress the whole body, like the colors of a beautiful sunset, dancing around you, igniting your creativity, your passion and zest for life. yellow, the soothing warmth of yellow, like a field of sunflowers dancing in the wind, filling you with energy to stand fully in your power, your inner power, strong, steady. Next is green, like rolling green hills, connecting you to your heart space, your ability to open your heart, to live from the wisdom of your heart, and to give and receive love freely and abundantly. Next is blue, connecting you to the throat. Blue, like a vast, expansive blue sky, basking here in the energy to communicate, to express yourself fully, clearly, and to speak your truth. Next is indigo, a mix between deep blue and purple, connecting you to your third eye, your inner wisdom, intuition, basking here in the energy of trusting that inner voice. And finally, white, a brilliant, white, dazzling light, connecting you to your crown, to your connection to the divine, and to the non-physical. The whole body, basking here in this kaleidoscope of energy and light, healing, transmuting, basking here for a few more moments. Shifting your awareness deeper within. See if you notice any energy sensations, any pulses or surges or little tugs. If you do, lean into it. Surrender to it. Trust that it will show you the way, and know that you're completely safe and held in this space. Or you might just continue to bask here in this big soup of energy and light. Thank you. and bring your awareness back to your intention for this practice. Perhaps your own, or perhaps I am open and ready to astral project with ease. Invite your intention to be everywhere within you and around you. I am open and ready to astral project with ease. You may like to continue whispering it to yourself as you simply drift, perhaps into deep sleep, perhaps into an altered state, or perhaps into a full out-of-body experience. I am open and ready to astral project with ease. Trust that whatever experience you have is the perfect one for you at this time. If you drift to sleep, you may find yourself waking up in an altered state. Just let go and see what happens. Travel well and have fun in this realm where anything is possible. astral project with ease. Thank you. astral project with ease. Thank you. astral project with ease. Thank you. astral project with ease.